This is the trick to how to skip a rock. First, you make sure your rock is a little bit circular. Then you make sure it's not heavy and it's a little bit flat. In my case, mine is very flat. And now you're supposed to skip it like this. You're supposed to spin it midway through. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Ready and go.